Hello.
Hey, Doc.
So I'm a neurologist, and I take care specifically of people with multiple sclerosis and related disorders. We are really dedicated to the process of identifying and treating people appropriately and keeping them safe and healthy and able-bodied. So it looks pretty good, the imaging. There's certainly no mass effect. Clinic visits are longer than kind of your average or typical clinic visit, and it's because there's a lot of complexity to what we do. We check in with the patient, how are you doing, to review all the symptoms that they may be having.
Watch out.
Okay. Certainly the physical exam is really different in neurology, right? And it takes a lot more time, and it's something neurologists are particularly proud to do. Fast as you can. Good. Arms up like this. Good. Don't let me push. We assess not only how a person walks and moves, but how they think and how they feel. We're sensitive to all of that. Okay. Let's do it one more time, if you don't mind. I know we don't usually do it three times, but I want to do it one more time. It's more than just assessing the patient in the MRI. It's also very much about education, empowerment, right? Because there's so many decisions patients with MS have to make, and the more we can empower them with choices, with information, with facts, the better. MS is so treatable now. You know, a generation ago it really wasn't. There was nothing we could do, but now we've got 17, 18 FDA-approved immunotherapies that slow the disease down, prevent disability, prevent new lesions. And so there's a lot of reason for hope, because there's so much that can be done.